everyone. Welcome back to another vlog. Today I'm going to be showing you guys around the life of a bioengineering student. So let's get straight into it. Alright, so it is currently around 7:53 a.m. And what I usually do in the mornings is make a little breakfast. Right now I'm in the elevator. So I make a little breakfast. Either this be like some light eggs or something. However, today I couldn't because I ran out of time. It was a weekend and I slept in a little bit. But right now we're a little bit late to work, so let's try to get there as fast as we can. Alright, you guys, I want to tell you something a little interesting. Is that this is my very first job ever. And it's actually a really good job. I get paid minimum wage though, but I really enjoy it. And it's a job that is going to build a lot on my skill set and is going to allow me to apply for better jobs, give me some experience. But here's the campus, I'm almost there. So I usually work from 8 to 12, so I'll see you guys right after work and I'll see what I do from there.
So. Alright y'all, so Alex dropped me off, we ended up getting breakfast in Denny's, and now we're going to be on our way to class. I'll show you guys when I go inside. But yeah, it's biomechanics, it's 2 p.m. right now, so I'll show you guys when I get there. And yeah, it should be fun. I mean, I had a discussion before the class, but I ended up going to breakfast and doing that. Sometimes it's okay to miss class. So yeah, so I'll be going to class right now and I'll show you guys like the lecture hall and everything. So yeah.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so I just ate real fast. Right now I'm probably gonna chill for a little. Then like at 3 or 4, maybe 4, I'll go and go to the gym and I'll show you guys a workout that I have. I think today is gonna be legs, so not that exciting because not that many people like legs. I like legs sometimes, but we'll see how today goes in the gym. And I haven't taken my creatine and pre-workout in a little, so I'm kind of excited to start that again. So yeah, basically I'm just in my apartment, just chilling, vibing out. Let's go see what my roommate's doing. Hey, Pravash, I'll put you in the vlog. Huh? Awesome. All right, y'all, how's it going? It is currently 5:05. So I rested for like 2 hours, just doing nothing, chilling. I started a little bit of homework. I played FIFA for a little bit, but look how dark it is. I hate this time change. I'll show you guys outside, but it is so dark and it's so sad. It's literally depressing how sad it is, and it's only 5. Literally 5:14 and it's like dark outside. Let me show you.
Look how freaking dark it is. I mean, it looks clear on the camera because this camera's pretty good, but it's completely dark.
And it's barely 5. So right now I'm walking over there and it's gonna be like a good 10-minute walk. I live like a mile away to the gym, so it's pretty inconvenient. I know Glenmore has a gym as well, which is where I live. But it's not that good. It doesn't even have weights. So free weights. It only has like cables and walking machines. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit when I'm there. So later.
All right, after a minute of walking, here we are. Let's go get this work.
Alright guys, so I just finished working out with my girlfriend, and then right now we were supposed to work out till, but right now we came back from the gym and I walked her back to her house, and then right now I'm gonna go to this basketball IM game that I have, and I'll show you guys that right now, but I have to make this
thing, so I'm gonna run.
But yeah, like I was telling you guys, I have a basketball game right now with some of the homies. So I'm heading over back to the gym, but the workout was really nice. I'll put a little bit of clips. But I was also thinking of, you know, I have to study at night. I usually study from 9 to 12. But I was thinking of, I got invited out to play soccer. So I don't know if I should do that. Because it ends at 9, so I still have time to study for 3 hours. But I'll keep you guys posted. But right now, like I said, let's just keep walking to the gym.
So here we are back at the gym. We'll go ahead and check in and
show you guys the basketball court.
That's the basketball court. This is like the clip. Oh. And they're actually like kind of funny to watch. Hey, what the way. Oh, again. Okay, shooting. What the way. Oh my goodness. I know where. Alright, let's get a bucket from my dude right here. Get a bookie.
Hey. Alright, y'all, so we ended up getting the free dub. Because these guys didn't show up. They didn't want to play us. We're too good. So I think what I'm going to do, just to get a little more physical activity, I'm going to go see what's up with the soccer dudes. I think they're just going to be BSing around. So yeah. Alright, y'all, so I ended up going to the practice. And I got everything dirty. Look at that. Was the most, or should I say that was the worst field I played on in a while. But yeah, right now we're gonna go pick up my dearest friend Alex, and we're probably gonna go get something to eat. Her stomach feels really bad. So she was saying that like a specific food like helps her out. So we're gonna go and get that for her. I'm gonna go and get her. And then after that, we're gonna set up some books, set up studying, cause I think I'm gonna finish some statistics homework, get that out the way. And yeah, but I hope you guys are liking this vlog, you know, something different, something nice. Just a little vlog of literally the day in my life as a bioengineer student. I hope you guys like it. We're gonna keep it rolling. Just a few more hours in the day. But yeah, if you guys know how to get some more, like, how should I say it? Better sleep. Because I'm getting a few hours of sleep. And I just feel like in those few hours that I'm getting, I wish to get like the best hours of sleep, if that makes sense. But yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna go pick up Alex. I'll show you guys then. Okay. All right, guys. So we ended up getting in and out. Just a simple burger, just real quick. It's under 400 calories, so
It's a nice little treat for an exhausting day. And then Alex, say hi real quick.
Hi.
Alex has a midterm tomorrow, super hard midterm. She's been studying the whole day, so I decided to treat her to some In-N-Out. So we're here, getting some delicious In-N-Out. But yeah, after this, we'll go ahead and go back, munch it up, and study. Like I said, I like to study around like 9 to 12, and then I go right to sleep, or I usually like watch Naruto or something, but yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So I'll keep you guys posted. So yeah, say bye.
Alright y'all, so I forgot to give you guys an outro for yesterday's video, so here it is. I hope you guys enjoyed the video that I gave you guys, a little vlog. And yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.